Dear prodigal, you are my son and I supplied you not your spirit but your shame. All Eden's wealth arrayed before your eyes, I fathom that you wanted to escape. Child you've chosen to